हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। सो यस गाइस, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग गुड। यस, वी आर बैक विद एट अनदर व्लॉग। सो दिस टाइम वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग टू साइड डिशेस फॉर चपातीस विथ चिकन। सो द फर्स्ट वन इज मिन चिकन, कश्मीरी मिन चिकन, एंड द सेकेंड वन इज द सुपर पेपर चिकन। सो डू ट्राई दिस रेसिपीज एंड शेयर योर वैल्यूएबल कमेंट्स। सो डू कीप वॉचिंग। And guys, if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon so that any notifications from our end will be updated to you soon. So stay tuned. To prepare our Kashmiri min chicken, we are taking a pot and add 2 tablespoons of oil. Then goes 2 small cinnamon sticks, 3 to 4 cardamoms, 4 cloves and 1 bay leaf. Then 3 finely chopped onions. Give a good mix. Once the onions are translucent, let's add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Give a good mix again. And meanwhile, we can add 1 green chili slit into half. Give a good mix again. Once done, let's add our chicken. Here I have taken around 500 grams of chicken and give a good combine. So ensure to take Nadan chicken or traditional organic chicken. This will give a superb taste. And then goes 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 2 tablespoons of coriander powder. And goes 1 teaspoon of garam masala. So I shall share the link for garam masala, freshly homemade garam masala, in the description box. You can check out that. So do try to prepare with that ingredients and add that too. So if you don't have those ingredients, you can add whatever available at home, garam masala. Then goes 1/2 to 1 cup of curd. So initially I added 1/2 cup of curd and then I felt it's a bit less, so I just added a bit more. So you can take from 1/2 to 1 cup, that depends upon the tangy so you prefer. So after adding, give a good combine and we are going to close the lid and cook further for around 10 to 15 minutes. So it will the chicken itself will, chicken and onions will give some inherent water to our recipe, while it's on cooking mode with the lid closed. So meanwhile, let's make some paste of freshly mint leaves. So here I have taken around 1 cup of mint leaves and then ground it to a smooth paste with little water. Then add the grounded paste to our gravy, chicken gravy, and it's going to be very superb. So at this point I'm going to add salt. I haven't added salt initially, so at this point I'm going to add the salt and let it cook further. So as you can see, the chicken gravy, this Kashmiri min chicken, is very simple and it just needs simple ingredients. And do try this recipe, also share it with your friends if you liked it. So I felt here salt is bit less, so I just added bit more. After that I closed the lid and cooked further for around 15 minutes further. So you can dry it up, that depends on your choice. You can make a watery gravy or thickened gravy, that depends upon you. So I just added some freshly available coriander leaves. It was there, that's optional, so you can add that too if you have, and then give a good combine. So it's almost ready. Our chicken, Kashmiri mint chicken, is almost ready. So this thing is very superb with chapatis. We just served for lunch yesterday. It was very superb. So do try this, share your valuable comments, and also let us know if you have tried this recipe earlier. Just do comment it. And our second recipe, and our second chicken recipe for chapati, side dish for chapatis, is pepper chicken. So that's a kind of mind-blowing recipe. So if you guys suffer from any fever kind of things, if you have that, it's going to be very superb. So it's like we are using mainly pepper. We are using pepper most importantly. That's going to give a good treat for you. So moving to our pepper chicken, so I have taken a pan and I'm going to add 4 dried red chilies. So after adding the dried red chilies, I just added some oil here, 1 tablespoon of oil. So I prefer coconut oil for this recipe. You can go ahead with any. If you have coconut oil, take that. And then goes 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and then 1 teaspoon of peppercorns. So here ensure not to over roast these seeds here. So it's like if you roast it, it will get burnt off. So just give for 3 to 4 minutes roast, and that's it. Keep it aside. And now heat a pan, add oil, and then we are going to sort 2 finely chopped onions. And while the onions are on cook mode, let's crush ginger garlic paste. So here I have taken around garlic 7 to 8 and a small piece of ginger. So once the onions are good translucent and it's ready to take it out, after that take it out and keep aside. So as you can see, the onions have fried nice and well. We are going to take it out and keep aside. So in the same pan we are going to prepare our dish. Once the onions are nicely fried, we have kept it for cool down, and we are going to crush it out with our nicely prepared coriander and peppercorn seeds with dried red chili in oil. So we are going to crush it out into a smooth paste. You can add little bit of water and keep aside. So this is our most important step here. This is going to give our dish a kind of superb taste here. So here after that, heat a pan, add oil, 2 tablespoons of oil. Add the crushed ginger garlic paste here. You can take paste or crushed ones will do, and give a good salt. Once the raw smell of ginger garlic has gone, let us start adding our chicken pieces. So here I have taken around 1 kilo of chicken. As you can see in the chicken pieces, I have given some lines in the flesh so that it gets cooked well. Once added, give a good combine so that the raw chicken is coated with ginger and garlic very well. After 3 to 4 minutes, let's start adding our masala paste here. The masala made of fried onions and the roasted seeds, that is coriander seed, peppercorns and dried red chili in coconut oil, and give a good mix. So if you have small kind of fever, if you have this or cold, this is going to be a very superb. And just do comment how you went well with this recipe, and add enough amount of salt at this point. Give a good mix again. Then goes 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Give a good combine again. At this point you can add 1 cup of water. Here I have emptied my mixie jar where I have grounded the masala paste. So I just emptied the whole masala, leftover masala paste to this with water. So you can add around 2 to 3 cups the water needed for our chicken to get cooked well, and give a good mix again. So this is like organic chicken, so it will take some time to get cooked. Close the lid and cook it further for around 15 to 20 minutes. So once done, as you can see, our pepper has got well combined with our chicken. Pepper masala has got well combined with our chicken. And this is very superb. It's kind of Kerala style pepper chicken. We call it as kurumulagu ittathu. Chicken kurumulagu ittathu, like that's kind of our Kerala specialty. So do try this. And these two dishes I have showed today, I have presented today. Kashmiri mint chicken and Kerala style black pepper chicken is going to be very superb. So do try this, share your valuable comments. So as you can see, this is kind of very spicy, this recipe, second one. I just loved it. So do comment how did it go to you, how it went well with you. So do comment and share your valuable comments. So alhamdulillah, that was quite a good vlog for today with two special chicken dishes. And thank you so much for watching this video. And alhamdulillah, that was quite a good vlog. And inshallah, we shall be back with a new vlog soon. So guys, please do include us in your prayers. We will also do the same. So stay connected. So stay tuned. This is me, Fazana, signing off. Assalamu alaikum.